The teams are ready, and so are we. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro in a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich. This stacks up as a good one. Eastern Conference action between the Tampa Bay Lightning and the New York Rangers. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
The teams are ready, and so are we. Stamkos will step into the draw for Tampa Bay. Zibanejad's out there to try to beat him for the Rangers. You just made it in time. With Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, we are underway. With a wrister. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Zibanejad's play is so energetic early. He wants to get hit in so his team knows that they're all ready to go.
Trying to go to Kreider. That pass is cut. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Knocked right off the stick. Loose puck. Good defensive denial. Chip to Kreider. The Rangers have it in center ice. Turned away off the pad. Up the wing, making some headway.
Get out of here.
Nap by McDonough. Directing that one to Zibanejad. Good standing poke check by Hedman. New York's in possession as they move up the wing.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Gets behind the net and looks to the front. Snaps off a wrist shot. It's tipped. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's
my first time playing online, guys, versus other people.
Play a stop. Let's hear from Ray.
Just got the game.
Coaching staff does
see how it goes.
With their team in the defensive zone.
I should be all right.
Get into the zone.
I should be all right. Up.
It just seems like you can never get into the middle of the ice to the dangerous areas.
Shoots one. Held there for a face-off coming up next. Henrik Lundqvist in every full NHL season is good for at least 60 starts, at least 35 wins. He's resilient. What's the best part of his game?
He plays with such composure. He's in his net. He plays a lot deeper than most goaltenders, meaning he plays much deeper in the blue paint.
Oh, a save. Now it's directed to Miller. Puck is thrown to Grabner. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. And moved down to Grabner. Moving it to Konecker. A good cut of the wonderful save. The Rangers move it ahead along the board. Pitching this one to Killorn. Scooped up. Seemed like a great opportunity.
I think with him getting bounced around in a slot area, he just got a little discombobulated and missed the net completely.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the facing.
Man, he leaned into that one, guys. I can see the stick flex. He's really on top of this shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent save.
Over 9 minutes remaining in the period. Game still waiting for its first goal. And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Ah, oh, come on.
Controlled by Kovar.
Popping at it.
To Paquette. Looking to Kunitz. Nicely into the zone. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it.
Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Good face-off win. Save! And the possession taken up by Faust. Wonderful block. The Rangers in their own end controlling play now. He's in on an onside play. Shoot. Puck covered, whistle blown. A A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Good quick stick. The Rangers in possession as they travel through center ice. Points it. Propelled to Mark Stahl. Taken away. Oh. He's got this one, and they're after him. Shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Throws it in front. Dominance right now. Pressure now.
What's going on,
Mark Stahl's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Missed. Oh, what a great opportunity that was.
I know that shot had a lot.
Off his glove. Dogged determination there by Zibanejad.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute. Those cursed goals in the final minute. Will we see one here? Off his helmet mask. Nice tip of the pass. Shot on.
Come on.
Puck covered, whistle blown.
Tough game right here.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team.
Oh! I was about to get that.
First period is in the books. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find a goal here in the second. Puck
give me that
is seized
puck
by
back.
Hedman.
Give me that puck back. Give me
he's
my puck.
Pinned and held at the boards. Shoots one. Terrific shot, but a great point blank save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Good, solid defense there. And he steps across the line. Nice move to shake on through. One timer. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Pitching it to Kreider. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Tampa Bay's got that win. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
I don't care how hard you shoot the puck. You can't miss the net that badly.
Moving it on off the wing.
Oh, yeah.
Makes that play deep. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Blocked. Freezes play.
Yeah, let's fight. Let's fight.
Lundqvist able to deflect this into the corner. That's a really easy stick stop for him.
Good reach there. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Tampa Bay's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Gathered up again by Shattenkirk. Great job of keeping that from going out. Back on his stick. Right out of the textbook. Snapping a pass to Hayes. Knocked down to a knee. He lost it. And he steps in. The Rangers starting back in their own end. Oh, outstanding move. Keeps it going up the wing. And the loose puck regathered by Dan Girardi. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Skill play. Oh, he's got this one, but can they catch up to him?
Oh, my God.
Determination by Shattenkirk. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Tampa Bay's up the wing, setting things up. Puck picked up here. in their own end, making progress.
Get off me.
That puck is free. Went off somebody. On the outside, a shot. Takes his pass from the goalie. That hits somebody. Great poke of the stick. Tampa Bay's in their own end, continuing on. Fires. Puck covered, whistle blown. Just a little over 6 minutes still showing on the clock this period. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Up the wing, moving along. Shoots one. Oh, a close call there.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Enormous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Lundqvist able to handle this one. Passing one off now to Zibanejad. McDonough's spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Rangers' minor penalty is for unsportsmanlike conduct. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save.
When you're screened like that, you just have to hope it hits you.
No luck getting through. Puck loose. The Rangers are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
Come on, slashing.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now at the point of drive. Cranks one. A whistle and a rest. Possession established. Good reach there. He covers and holds on. On that one. Wrist shot. Solid work there by Steven Stamkos. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Good clean win on the draw. Just above the crossbar.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work.
Pass attempt to Johnson. Gains the blue line. He lost it, toppled down to one knee. Good work with the stick. The Rangers have control of the puck in their own end. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Just wide of the net. The Rangers' penalty kill has been terrific. That was a long one. This should pick them up.
These two teams have been pretty even for most of the night. A penalty now that is killed off really doesn't give anybody any momentum, but you got to be careful here as the game continues.
Oh, I was just about to score that.
30 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand. Let's check out the shot board here at the end of two periods. 22 for the Lightning and 8 for the New York Rangers. The Rangers are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return after these words. This has been one tremendous contest, but there's been no scoring yet.
Sit down.
Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Collected by Kunitz. Pass cut by the offense. Just great positional play. Strong play, good reach. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Not on goal.
Come on. Oh.
Puck corralled by Dan Girardi. Trying to go to Kunitz.
Popping all these guys.
gains the zone.
Oh, oh, get the goal.
A snow angel, and he sealed it.
Holden's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
They win it. Oh, here's a wrister. Deflected. That shot came from nowhere.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Score!
No way! No way! This game was... Oh, my God. It was 0-0 the whole game. Oh, my God.
Tampa Bay is struck for the game's first goal. It seems inevitable, and finally it happened.
Oh, my God.
Got possession.
Scored by number 91.
Shoots! Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Time of the goal. 4 minutes, 1 second.
And picked up now. He caught it, and he holds on. Big save. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Gains the zone, looks over his options. Lightning-like reflexes there. Great glove save.
I can't believe they scored that one goal after 3 minutes, after three
Just
quarters.
Over 6 minutes play. It's a 1-0 game. Fakes off win here. Fires, didn't get through. He's in! Terrific save.
Oh,
terrific,
my God! That is crazy.
You have to go to this area.
Gets across, looks over his
lay down.
Directing that one to Miller. Couldn't get through. Good use of the stick, broke that pass out. That puck is loose, a good defensive puck. And that one went offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Oh, a save there. Now it's directed to Johnson. Looking to headman up the wing. Brings a shot. He scores.
Come on, man.
Neutralized faceoff win.
Score.
He banks a pass ahead. The Rangers lug the puck in their own end. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Gets in. What do we do? Shoots. Just missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Shot down the ice.
I can't believe I just lost this game out of nowhere. The last quarter.
Quick work on the faceoff. Off a body. Grab, great chance ahead. Has it back deep. That one's deflected. That shot came from just 6 inches.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Good grab again. Puck taken hold of by Kreider. Free puck now. Moved along and in. Big chance! Save!
New York's goalie's been fantastic. Because he's been
oh my good,
you'd think their offense could get untracked at some point.
They've won that draw. Loose puck knocked away by Stamkos. Puck is thrown to Nash. Terrific determination by Coburn. Gets in. What'll he do? Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Glides across. Shoots one. Oh, what a save. What a move on that one with the stick. Possession seized by Zuccarello. Picks it up in his own end. And that play is offside. Approaching the final minute in this game. Tampa Bay's moving the puck up the wing. Takes a shot. The Rangers leave their own zone. Moving it to Mark Stahl.
I fucked up.
That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an icing. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Stands him up. A shot. Got in front of another one.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Collected by Hedman. Looks over his options from the corner. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Win. Let's see what happens. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Skilled play by Brown. Whoa, what a play.
Tom.
Game over.